Song of the Night at Daybreak by Alice Meynell. Read for LibriVox.org by Newgate Novelist. All my stars forsake me, and the dawn winds shake me. Where shall I betake me? Whither shall I run till the set of sun, till the day be done? To the mountain mine, to the boughs o' the pine, to the blind man's eyne, to a brow that is bowed upon the knees, sick with memories. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.